Those are the charging ports on the landing gears of the drone, and when these two boxes get in contact with that, will start to charge. That is.
How long the charging takes?
The charging takes like 25 minutes from 20% to 90%. And also, also have air conditioning system inside. So after the flight, that is not the cost, and that time is not able to charge. So the air conditioner will be able to pull down batteries to make it able to charge.
So it's 25 minutes for each battery or together?
Together. And here we have the emergency smoke button, and also there is a power in here, which is currently locked.